Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, everyone. My name is Harufumi Tamazawa from Kyoto, Japan. The title of my talk is Teaching Material of History of Astronomy Using Digital Archives in Japan. The target of this session is indigenous astronomy or cultural astronomy. So, what does it take to convert research content about indigenous astronomy or cultural astronomy into educational content? In the field of archaeastronomy, the research topic of ancient site or heritage and landscape, skyscape, and so on is research topic. In the field of ethnoastronomy, the research target of astronomical habits or narrative interview data is research tool or research topic. On the other hand, historical astronomy or history of astronomy, the tool of research is historical document. So how does it take to convert these research contents into educational contents? Let me introduce focus studies about astronomy in Japan. In Japan, Nojiri Hoe and Kitao Koichi has researched folklore studies about astronomy in Japan. They interview, ask people, and collect the name of star in each region. Kitao uses the word folklore studies of astronomy. So in Japan, the word folklore studies of astronomy was used instead of ethnoastronomy. Unfortunately, the two words, folklore studies and ethnology in Japan is same pronunciation. Folklore study is 民族学 in Japan. Ethnology is 民族学 in Japan. So, the two is same pronunciation, 天文民族学. There is an example from example of research of folklore studies by Kitao. There is a map of southern island in Japan and names of Orion. The research period is between 1980 and 2020 for 40 years. In this map, there is four groups about Orion's name. The first is there is Mitsuboshi, Mitsubushi, and so on. Mitsu means three, so that means three stars. Another group is Masuboshi, Sakaboshi, like this area. Masu means wooden box into major rated or Japanese sake, so that means three stars, small three stars and eta in Orion. Another case is Tatebushi here in this area. Tate means vertical, so that means vertical three stars. And other type exists. This is another example to show the difficulty to archive of research data of ethnoastronomy. Kitao collected not only the word, but also the folk song or movement about stars. There is a transcription of folk song about Muzuraboshi. Muzuraboshi means three stars and small three stars of Orion. The area is Miyagi Prefecture, northern part of Japan. He recorded on 2040, sang by someone who is born in 1927. But Kitao says the archive of this song, this record data, is difficult because in some cases the interview A survey was not conducted on the premise that the archive will be released. So there's a difficulty to archive the research data of DAO. There's another example using historical document archive. This is a research paper. We researched past space weather event using historical document archive with researcher of history. This is from APJ Letters paper. In the supplement of this paper is information of archive document archive. So in this paper, not only English alphabet, but also Japanese kanji, hiragana, katakana was written in APJ letter. To see this past research, there are two types of relation between archiving and education. In the case of Ethnoastronomica, archiving of research material itself is educational. Archiving research material is archiving of recording data, archiving of interview memo, and so on. The archiving these data is educational. On the other hand, historical astronomy, archiving is tool, so archiving itself is educational, and using of archive is also educational. So, what are the teaching material of history of astronomy? History of astronomy is usually taught in classroom lecture type. So, what is the material? Especially after pandemic of COVID-19, lecture in university is changed to online style. So, what are the teaching material of astronomy, astronomical history in online lecture? Especially, what are the teaching material about the transition of the view of the universe, which is thought to be important in astronomical education? To search the teaching material about history of astronomy research paper, there are three types of teaching material, that is reproduct, remake, reuse. The first type of reproduction, that is reproduction of historical observation method, including old calculation. Second type is remake, that is creation is past observation instruments, make a simple old type telescope or compass and so on. The third type is reuse, that is observation and conservation by visiting and using the real things, such as visiting of astronomical heritage or using real old telescopes. To make material about transition of the view of the universe, there is a two difficult points. The first is we should approach to cultural astronomy, not only astronomical historical astronomy, but also ethnoastronomy, archaeastronomy, and so on. The second is that we should input science studies, philosophy of science, and so on. In Japan, last year, meta database of various Japanese contents in Japanese museum curation database was opened. The name of search is Japan Search. Japan Search is meta database. So we think virtual observatory or ADS system, ADS in the field of archive study in Japan. So we can easily search the database using Japan Search. Why we should use the digital archive. The point is to the first, it is limited. It is and the data is pasted on the lecturer's slide. If participants can access the digital archive itself, participants can see the real data and ready to expand at hand in on his or her display. Another point is copyright problem. Lecturers want to avoid figures where it is unclear where the figures used for lesson materials came from. The introduction is test case of myself. Students should search the textbook Heiten Izukai using in Japan search. Heiten Izukai is like that. Heiten Izukai is written by Iwahashi Zenbei. Iwahashi Zenbei is first Japanese Tesco craft worker with lens. And they, students look at the figure and point at it at the point, the difference from the current way of thinking of solar system and this drawing. And as, I ask them to think about what caused the difference. So students enter the word Heiten Izukai using a search wind in Japan case and check the open the web. Japan search is meta database, so to see the archive data, we moved the original database. So here's the original database, and to check the button, we can see the Heiten Izukai. I think the background of this subject is two. The first is how did the heliocentric theory flow into Japan? During the Edo period, foreign books were severely restricted. The exception is via the Netherlands and China. The difference occurred due to knowledge, time difference, transition, and so on. The second background is science studies. Many of you know that in Kuhn's paradigm theory, the conversion from the geocentric theory to the heliocentric theory is often treated as a subject. So Iwahashi's drawing of a solar system may be thought to be an anomaly to Kuhn's paradigm theory. Many students do not simply explain that it's a simple geocentric diagram, but also, they explain that the Moon, the Sun, Mars, Jupiter, and so on are around the Earth, and Venus and Mercury are rotating around the Sun. About 10% of students made conversion of Tycho Brahe and others. Generally speaking, Iwahashi's drawing is similar to Capella's heliocentric model, not similar to Tycho Brahe's model, but I didn't explain the Capella's model, so they compared Tycho Brahe. So there is a tendency for the amount of description to be rather than other Western content. So I think many students may be interested in the task. This is the last slide. To make a teaching material of indigenous astronomy, archiving of research material is important. In the case of ethnoastronomy or folklore studies of astronomy, methodology of archiving is important. That is, rule, ethics, privacy, skill, and so on are important. On the other hand, in the case of history of astronomy, using of archiving is important. And related studies, such as history of astronomy, science studies, and so on, is important. That's all. Thank you.